members of the Resistance, report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot? I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Kwan, will be your host.
With me, Skinny Mars. And Rusty Pink.
Wow, haven't seen these guys in ages. Hey, this is a pretty big turnout.
Even after... all of these years, it is exciting.
Yeah, it is, huh?
Give it up to our heroes! Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on Planet Velm, with Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective Warbot, and the rest is intergalactic history.
On us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route.
Boots!
giraffe!
So much for smiling and waving, huh?
I would bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or... Oh, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Watch out for swashbuckling marauders! Attack!
Glide over.
Come on, Rose.
The mysteries of the great rock. Again with the fighting. I had an emotional monologue prepared for this one.
Hold up, Rose.
More goons incoming.
There he is. Let's get that holy bounty kit.
A mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
No, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clay! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Yeah.
to get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Perhaps we can put Quark's pyrotechnics to use.
Let's light him up!
I should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station.
Oh, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
More goons! Incoming!
Thank you.
Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
Hmm. The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Yeah, did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
Whoa, watch your head.
This is worse than I had imagined. A very large octopus. He's leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from the Nefarious first?
Yeah, so...
Axistan! You know what?
A lot of respect for hiring us, but we're gonna need... What? Go!
He was doing a worse job!
Quickly. We cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Take that, Nefarious!
Did that hurt? Good!
Toads are so unpleasant. Targeting us.
Yes, run from me.
Amoeboids. Where did the fairy find these?
Yay, my ultimate plan. Come to fruition.
How many times have we heard that?
No, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time.
Dimensionator. Ratchet? Oh dear, my arm. And no, the Dimensionator. It. What have I done?
What have you done? Yeah.
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
It's me! It worked!
returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Clank? A Wombax? What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him. Have you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Sorry, all the charming robots I know have blue eyes. Turned the lights off before I left. Now I'm going to be thinking about that old day.
Let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Miss Zircon is still new to all of this. Espionage!
Release the hostage!
Clank! After that ship, how can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
This is so exciting.
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
Pleasure to see you.
Buy something, mister?
Hello, Nefarious City. I just wanted to let you all know that your emperor has returned. And it is me, Emperor.
Nefarious? So what happened to the real Emperor?